Good morning students. Today topic is why cakes soft and spongy. So the reason is due to the baking powder. Baking powder, it is a mixture of baking soda. Baking soda NaHCO3 and a mild edible acid such as tartaric acid is present in the baking powder. It is a mixture of baking soda and tartaric acid. Due to the reason, so when baking powder is heated or mixed in the water, the chemical reaction is taking place. NaHCO3 plus H+ to give the carbon dioxide gas, water and sodium salt of acid. So in this reaction, carbon dioxide gas is produced. So it causes the bread or cake to rise, the making soft and spongy. So in this reaction, we are adding the baking powder to the cake. In the preparation of cake, carbon dioxide gas is released. So the cake or bread to changes the soft and spongy.